Welcome to the 2021 All Washington Academic Team Celebration. I'm Tim Stokes, President of South Puget Sound Community College, and on behalf of the faculty, staff, and students here at the college, we'd like to welcome you to this celebration. Typically, we'd be gathered together in a large room, all 34 colleges, the State Board, and several of our legislators celebrating your accomplishments. We're unable to do that, of course, because of the things going on in our country right now. However, that doesn't diminish the great things you've done in your academic success. The Clipper Nation wishes you great continued success in all of your endeavors.
Hello, my name is Carol Landa McVicker, and I'm chair of the Washington State Board for Community and Technical Colleges. I'm so honored to join this celebration of you, our academic all-stars. I'd like to thank Governor Inslee for taking time out of his busy schedule to join this celebration. Governor Inslee was a faculty member at Yakima Valley College, so he understands the life-transforming work underway at our colleges each and every day. We appreciate his ongoing support. I'd also like to thank Dr. Stokes, president of the South Puget Sound Community College, for putting this all together in our new virtual environment. I know many other presidents, trustees, instructors, advisors, students, family, and friends are also celebrating with you. Now, I don't need to tell you how challenging this year has been. A historic international pandemic uprooted your lives and your studies. You've had to balance work, family, and educational responsibilities, all within the uncertainty of COVID. Through it all, you've held yourselves to high academic standards. You did the work, you persisted, and it's paid off. As our world continues to emerge from this crisis, and there are many good signs that we're on our way, I want to reassure you that your education and skills will take you far, and they'll help our state recover and prosper. After all, education is the single best investment any one of us can make for ourselves, our loved ones, our community, and our world. Today we celebrate you, we honor you, and we thank you for choosing community colleges and for representing the very best in our students. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
Hi, this is Governor Jansley here, and thanks for letting me celebrate with you today. I want to join your instructors, friends, family, and colleagues in saying how proud I am of your achievements. You've displayed incredible flexibility, dedication, and resilience. You've not only earned an outstanding GPA, you've volunteered with your colleges and in your local communities. And you've done it all during a global pandemic. Many of you have also done this while working full-time, trying to find a job, support your own children through online learning, or taking care of family and loved ones. That's pretty impressive. Many of you were facing challenges even in the best of times, and COVID-19 made them all the larger. And the strength you've shown is just as important as the grades you've achieved. The world needs people who can overcome adversity and persevere through difficult times. I know for a fact that employers look for these same qualities, and you've got them. Now, it probably comes as no surprise that I'm a big Seahawks fan. And I know the idea of perseverance is central to the Seahawks program. Coach Pete Carroll calls it grit. And many times, Coach has said that he looks for people who are not just physically strong, but those who are emotionally strong, resilient, and persistent. People who weren't given a free pass in life. People can get knocked down in life and get back up, people like you. The last year has been, in many ways, all about perseverance. You know, it's serendipitous that the NASA rover, which touched down on Mars earlier this year, bears Perseverance as its name. And thanks to a team of brilliant scientists with a small amount of help from some remarkable Washington individuals and companies, the United States sent a spacecraft nearly 300 million miles through space and stuck the landing. So we know we live in an age of scientific marvel, from feats like landing the Perseverance rover to the development of a COVID-19 vaccine, another miracle. And all these remarkable achievements share a common theme. that hard work pays off and is worth celebrating. That's why we're here tonight, to celebrate each of you. And as we roll out more vaccines across Washington and people continue to protect their neighbors and loved ones, I know brighter days are just around the corner. I know that because there are people like you across the state. You've persevered through obstacles and you've stuck the landing. Maybe it's more of a takeoff. But now's the time to celebrate. Congratulations.
Hello and greetings from Phi Theta Kappa's international headquarters. My name is Dr. Lynn Tinchel-Ladner, President and CEO of Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Thank you all for inviting me to speak and to help celebrate the All Washington academic team. The students here today are academically the top students in Washington, but this award means more than you think it means. Let's face it, there are a lot of great students out there. In fact, there are over 3,500 students right now in Washington's community colleges with either perfect or near perfect GPAs. But yet they're not all with us today. But I like to tell students, if you're receiving this award, it isn't about who you know, it isn't about what you know, but it's about how others know you and your work. Because this award is only for students nominated by their institutions. It's for students who are known for their work inside and outside of the classroom. And we know you're not just the volunteers on campus, but you're the leaders of the volunteers on campus. I think in general, community colleges are well known for their affordability and accessibility, and maybe not quite as well known for their quality, but they are indeed quality institutions. And the students in this room today, they're the very best evidence of that quality. I think last year alone, we had over 1.9 million bachelor's degrees awarded in this country. And 49% of those were from community college transfers. So in addition to preparing students for the most in-demand jobs in Washington, community colleges are making a substantial contribution to the bachelor's degree production in the state. And if you're members of the All Washington team, we study your success too. You have a 100% chance of completing college, but more importantly, our research shows that you will have more successful life outcomes as well. Things like getting a good job and keeping that job, but you'll also have higher success rates in your relationships and you'll have better overall happiness. So after today, I want to challenge the students in the room to be part of a new narrative, one that includes not only your own personal journey of success, but one that lets the whole world know that these colleges in Washington, they are equal parts accessibility, affordability, and quality. So again, congratulations to the members of the All Washington team. We are super proud of you and want you to keep up the good work. Thank you.
My name is Tim Reed, and I'm here today on behalf of KeyBank. It is my joy and honor to celebrate this group of students being recognized by the All Washington Academic Team. I'm inspired by your stories, commitment to excellence, passion, and the fact that you've had to overcome many challenges and obstacles this past year. I wish we were celebrating all together in person, but appreciate your flexibility to bring this ceremony in a virtual environment. Personally, this is my first time joining this special occasion, but KeyBank has been a proud supporter for the past 25 years. Yes, you heard correctly. We have been celebrating your success as well as those who came before you since the inception of this great program. A wise person once said, "A good education is a foundation for a better future." I believe those words ring true, which is why KeyBank continuously seeks ways to improve equity and access to education. In fact, education is one of our top funding priorities here at KeyBank, which is why we are ever so excited to support the All Washington Academic Team year after year. It is because of the hope and promise that this program specifically brings to many of our students as they enter the next chapter of their story. An educated workforce is the heartbeat of a prosperous economy, and we certainly hope that you find true meaning and purpose in your educational, professional, and personal pursuits. KeyBank is proud to sponsor the All Washington Academic Team Scholarship Program. Thank you for letting us be a part of your adventure, and we look forward to an evening full of inspiration. Thank you very much and congratulations.
So, wow. I mean, wow. My name is Anne Flanagan, and I am Vice President of Public Relations at WSECU, and we are so thrilled to once again be a sponsor and to be a part of this recognition for the All Washington team. I am not in college, big surprise, but I have two sons who are, and I have a husband who teaches right here at South Puget Sound Community College, so I actually do know a thing or two about how challenging this year has been for students. And still through it all, you have this amazing academic record. So congratulations on that. As a credit union, though, that cares a lot about people, our service to our members and our service to community, we really love that part of this recognition is about your leadership and about your service to society. So please keep it up. We need so much more of that. So again, on behalf of WSECU, congratulations, special recognition to the 16 individuals who will receive a special scholarship today, and truly, for all of you on the All Washington team, bravo.
Congratulations for the All Washington academic selections this year. You've been chosen because of your wonderful commitment to excellence in education and your scholastic, as well as your commitment to your communities. You've done wonderful in the face of very difficult times. The pandemic has put tremendous strains on you, and you've come through it with flying colors. We're very proud of you. I'm speaking on behalf of the board for the Association for College Trustees, and we are pleased to award three $1,000 scholarships to the top finishers. I know that you're going to do great in your careers. We look forward to hearing about how you do and really look forward to following you in your journey through your education. Congratulations again. Thank you very much.
Hello, I'm Eric Marin, president of Cascadia College in Bothell and the current leader of the Washington Community and Technical College Presidents Association. That includes colleges all the way from Spokane to the Olympic Peninsula and from the Canadian border to the Oregon border. The pandemic has required us to change how we do everything that used to seem normal, including our in-person gatherings to recognize you, our students, for your academic achievement. This moment each year is the one system-wide award based on academic achievement that we deliver. And system-wide, that's important. At no other time do we bring together and recognize the very best students in our state. And those students are you. You've been nominated and evaluated, and it's been determined that you are deserving of our very highest academic award. Congratulations. Every year, our presidents come to Olympia, and this year virtually, to celebrate you. We believe this recognition is important, and we hope you reflect on it and mention it on your journey to wherever you're headed. That may be a career, that may be to transfer to another institution. Whatever your destination, please know that you've earned it. You are the best and brightest from our Washington colleges, and it will be up to you to help us meet the enormous challenges we have. Issues of racial, social, and economic justice are extremely important to us in Washington, and we are counting on you to help us make progress towards a society that respects and values others. Congratulations on your achievement. We wish you the best.
Hello, I'm Jan Yoshiwara, and I'm the Executive Director for the State Board for Community and Technical Colleges. I want to join others here today and the friends and family around you in congratulating you for your outstanding academic achievement in college. You know, our 34 community and technical colleges enroll nearly 340,000 students across the state, and you 68 are among the top students in the college system. That means you are in the top 0.02% of students in our state system. Wow. Without a doubt, these past 2 years have not been easy. Within a matter of weeks, going to college, your work, buying groceries, school for your children, shifted in ways we could have never predicted. And yet, all these obstacles have made your accomplishments all that more meaningful and such important achievements to celebrate. So when times get tough in the future, I hope you look back on this year and remember just how strong, resilient, and capable you are. Earlier, I mentioned your friends and family. This is a celebration not only for you, but for all those around you. They cheered you on and supported you along the way and are cheering for you now. You are making a difference in other people's lives. You have fueled their dreams and ambitions too. So that is the great thing about education. It lights the path, not only for you, but for many, many others. As you watch this celebration, I hope you feel pure joy for all that you have achieved and the great things ahead for you. I am so proud to have students like you representing community and technical colleges. Congratulations.
Congratulations to this year's top 16 students: Alyssa Vigil, Kelsey Dunlap, Sydney Sharp, Yulia Durkach, Ashley DiLoretto, Amy Redfern, Brianna Rode, Deborah Nevins, Dave Young, Anna Lutzik, Maria Teresa Solorzano Rodriguez, Natalie Worthy, Justin Tran, Cam Burnell Brand, Heather Kaufman, and Veen Nguyen. We send a very special congratulations to this year's New Century Transfer and Workforce Pathway Scholars, Alyssa Vigil and Amy Redfern. And finally, congratulations to our Coca-Cola Academic Team Gold Scholars, Kelsey Dunlap and Sydney Sharp, and to our Coca-Cola Academic Team Silver Scholars, Yulia Durkach and Ashley DiLoretto. Now, on to the top 60 All-Washington Academic Team members. From Bates Technical College, Brianna Rode, WSECU Top 16, and Ian Karnas. From Bellevue College, Deborah Nevins, WSECU Top 16, and Dave Young, WSECU Top 16. From Bellingham Technical College, Yulia Durkach, Coca-Cola Academic Team Silver Scholar, WSECU Top 16. And Amy Redfern, New Century Workforce Scholar, WSECU Top 16. From Big Bend Community College, Anna Lusick, WSECU Top 16, and Shalon N. Goff. From Cascadia College, Maria Teresa Solanzano Rodriguez, WSECU Top 16, and Rola Elton Ta Hui. From Centralia College, Jay Carrid and Benjamin Corwin. From Clark College, Natalie Worthy, WSECU Top 16, and Aaron Lisney. From Clover Park College, Brandon Lee and Fazi Hegazi Youssef. From Columbia Basin College, Julie Maria and Hannah Wolf. From Edmonds College, Kelsey Dunlap, Coca-Cola Academic Team Gold Scholar, Trustee Scholar, WSECU Top 16, and Brian Mattson. From Everett Community College, Joshua Hancock and Elizabeth Tucker. From Green River College, Ashley DiLoretto, Coca-Cola Academic Team Silver Scholar, WSECU Top 16, and David Niambura. From Highline College, Purity, and Heidi Major. From Lake Washington Institute of Technology, James Carlisle and Deandra Dunham. From Lower Columbia College, Dawson Wheeler. From Olympic College, Jeff Grant and Emma Wallace. From Peninsula College, Vanessa Effendi and Mel Gith. From Pierce College, Fort Silicon, Justin Tran, WSECU Top 16, and Terrence Williams. From Pierce College, Puyallup Campus, Slava Peshkilev and Costanza Masarina Valencia Lopez. From Seattle Central College, Ilhan Ibrahim and Raina Karen Schreurer. From Shoreline Community College, Inoa Nguyen and Meishal Shamim. From Skagit Valley College, Mount Vernon Campus, Sydney Sharp, Coca-Cola Academic Team Gold Scholar, Trustee Scholar, WSECU Top 16. From Skagit Valley College, Whidbey Island Campus, Sarah Head. From South Puget Sound Community College, Ziad Abdel Rahim and Desiree Chantal Tolliver. From South Seattle College, Cam Burnell Brand, WSECU Top 16, and Thomas Williams. From Spokane Community College, Teresa Moore Wheeler. From Spokane Falls Community College, Alyssa Vigil, New Century Transfer Scholar, Trustee Scholar, WSECU Top 16, and Sarah Horn. From Tacoma Community College, Gina Marie Jones and Katrina Wengen. From Walla Walla Community College, Dallin Hawkins and Haley Johnson. From Wenatchee Valley College, Heather Kaufman, WSECU Top 16, and Kayla Harmier. From Watkin Community College, Veen Nguyen, WSECU Top 16, and Natalie Belmore. From Yakima Valley College, Miguel Blancas Alijo and Chance Goodwin.
On behalf of the Yakima Valley College community, I congratulate Miguel Blancas Alijo and Chance Goodwin on their selection to the 2021 All-Washington Academic Team. Miguel and Chance share a passion for giving back to the community. We are so proud that they are representing Yakima Valley College.
Hi everyone, I'm Tim Stokes, president of South Puget Sound Community College, and Wednesdays are my hike days. And you know, there are those Wednesdays when it's a little cold and a little dreary and you just need inspiration. So guess what my inspiration is today for the hike? It's the two students from South Puget Sound who were chosen for the All Washington Academic Team. Zayed and Desiree, congratulations. You make all of us at the Clipper Nation really proud.
Congratulations, Dawson. You worked very hard for this recognition. We're also very proud of you.